And proper training likely came in handy for an Oregon high school coach when a student brought a gun to school. Watch as the teacher passes off the firearm to another teacher, then a powerful moment as the coach embraces the student. Police say the student was suicidal, not intending to hurt anyone else at the school. That student was sentenced to 3 years probation and immediate treatment for mental health and substance abuse.